We also got Ilir Latifi from the same town as you, Malmö. Yes. Against Corey Anderson, also the light heavyweight. Ilir is coming up through the ranks. Do you give, how do you feel about his chances?
I feel Ilir, he developed a lot. He has become much better. Obviously, with more fights, he become more better. Every fight he has been in, the last fights he has been, he looks in shape. He looks incredible in shape, and he's like the little Mike Tyson. And I hope he wins. I think he will win, and they are on the same card as Gustafsson, so probably they're preparing each other very well. I hear from the gym that they have very good partners they train with, and the gym is excellent, so I think he's in good hands to prepare for the game in the best way, so I see him win by knockout.
The sledgehammer from Malmö with knockout, okay.